We can surely say that Western Story is a timeless piece of work. In your opinion, what makes it timeless?
It's the story, the message. I mean, we're still dealing with racism today, whether it be in gender or in race. That's the only reason why I feel this show is such a masterpiece. It's just one of those stories that when you watch, you remember your first love. You know, you remember when you lost someone. You know, you remember when you hated so much you wanted to kill someone. But that the whole message is to not do that, to love. It's just a very relatable story, no matter what, no matter where you're from or who you're with or how, even how old you are. You know, you can see this show at 16 and then again at 65 and remember all these things and be able to take something from the show. It's not just I have a good time. You know, the first act might be, well, to the end, and you might have a good time at the theater, but at the same time, it can affect you.
I think the music is a huge part of it. I mean, not only the music that we sing, but the music that underscores the dialogue. The music that is just throughout the entire production is so beautiful. It's just gorgeous material, and it's material that used to be radio hits, like Maria, and like back in, you know, the 50s. Like, these songs are just so iconic that every time you hear them, you immediately go, oh yeah, that's right. Even 50 years later, you know, so it's quite an amazing thing. I mean, I wasn't even born when it came out, and you know, here I am now being probably one of many Tonys, and it's a phenomenal experience. I'm very happy and lucky to do it.
Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and suddenly I found how wonderful a sound can be.
I think it's a story about people in the world, two factions which are trying to not get along, but try to get along. And it's like, Palestinians and Israelis, and they try to get along. And then we have people who try to cross the borders and try to become friends with one another, and it just doesn't work. That's really the iconic story. But then the other thing that works so well is the music and the dance. So all those three big things that put everything together is very important.
Teodoro, Maria.